Only two teams have held the titles longer in WWE history, Demolition and the number one team, The New Day, at 483 days. And as the Usos try to make history, try to catch The New Day, each and every match takes on a bigger importance for the Usos.
Getting closer and closer to the top of that all-time mountain are the Usos.
And the New Day, proud champions, very proud of their record. They've talked about it on a number of occasions. They would like to make sure the Usos don't ever break that record.
Yeah, I'm part of that New Day record. I'm one of the teams they beat.
Yes, indeed. Look at this. Roll up now. Roll through. Kofi Kingston, the legal man. Crossbody, lateral press, and a kick. Oh, he almost had him. I thought he had him. The official a little slow on the count. I thought Kofi had him there.
2 9/10. Catching Sami Zayn, the honorary Usa. A little cold at the start of this one. Still in shock, perhaps, at the arrival.
And tag made.
Braun Strowman.
To Usa. Jay. Remember earlier tonight, Roman Reigns, oh, dropkick by Kofi. Roman Reigns agreed with Sami Zayn's assertion that Jey Uso is a hothead. And then he told, Roman told Sami, hey, Jey Uso is now a Sami problem.
Yeah, what a slap in the face to Jey Uso. That must have been, what is Sami now, the boss?
And now the New Day, double team. Oh, and the Usos taken out. The New Day rolling. And what's going to happen when the monster of the monsters gets in this match? Sami and the Usos better get on the same page. Back on Friday Night SmackDown, the season premiere six-man tag team match. The Bloodline against the New Day and Braun Strowman. And the Usos turn this match around during the commercial break and finally starting to get on the same page with honorary Usos, Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn really starting to pay dividends for the Bloodline. Some question his loyalties.
And this is during the commercial break out of nowhere. Jey Uso
working effectively as a trio. You saw Sami Zayn distracting the referee, and the Usos doing what they do best.
There's a reason they've been champions for nearly 450 days. From day one, the twin brothers. Now dominating the tag team division in WWE. Oh, and cheap shot as we're so glad to have the tag team champions on the season premiere cover and a kick out of Friday Night SmackDown. We kick things off tonight with the head of the table, the head of the Bloodline, the undisputed champion Roman Reigns, going face to face with a man who needs a crown jewel, Logan Paul. And here comes Sami. I don't know if that was a coincidence that it was Jimmy Uso who tagged in Sami and not Jay.
Yeah, I'm not so sure Jay's ready to be tagging Sami Zayn quite yet.
I mean, the issue is that there's a trust issue. Listen, Jay Uso does not trust Sami Zayn. He made that abundantly clear. Sami doesn't understand why. He says, all I've done is try to help the Bloodline.
Well, I empathize with Jay Uso.
Tag and a wicked tag.
With authority.
You know, many people believe, myself included, that Sami Zayn has just kissed butt to work his way up in the Bloodline.
So what if he has? He's now an honorary Uso. Everybody in the locker room would love to be in his position.
Oh!
You've been around 25 years. You're trying to tell me you don't kiss some ass?
Here's the hook of the leg by Jay and a kick out.
I've even kissed a bit of ass myself in my own career. I wouldn't have got to where I did without that, so I'm not going to blame Sami Zayn for doing that.
Jey Uso has taken offense to that. And now the aggressiveness coming out with Jey.
And I understand Jey Uso's position when it comes
to cheap shot.
Because family comes first. Any man on the planet will tell you that. And you cannot necessarily trust outsiders.
Listen to this. That was a tag, folks. That is how Jey Uso tagged his way into this matchup.
Like a gumper shot. We might be seeing that in the main event a little later tonight.
And now Jimmy Uso, the legal man. And again, Jimmy makes the tag to Sami. And the honorary Uso going to work his way back into this matchup. He has curried favor successfully. Roman Reigns has Sami Zayn. Sami has taken a number of bullets for the Bloodline. No doubt about that. You can't argue that point.
Come on,
And Sammy thrown out the olive branch and a tag made to Jey Uso. Perhaps they can get on the same page.
Trying to win Jey over bit by bit. The thing, occasionally, in those moments, Sami Zayn's leash gets made slightly longer by Jey Uso.
Hey, listen, Wade, the point is all families fight, right? But when it comes down to taking on a common enemy, someone who is attacking the family, you have to work together. The argument continues as Kofi Kingston tried to make his way to the corner and take advantage. And Kofi has an opening.
And here's the problem. You're on the battlefield. You have to stay focused, even more so when the monster among monsters is stood across the ring from you.
Kofi tag, and here comes a 340-pound Strowman. Shoulder tackles galore. Strowman with a big boot. And this is what the Bloodline was trying to avoid. Oh. The splash in the corner. So agile for a big man. So quick, yet so powerful.
The difference maker with Braun Strowman, that explosive speed that's come out of nowhere.
What a choke slam! As Jimmy goes for the ride.
Hey, man. Hey,
you need to calm down.
Keep on playing with me, man.
I'm not playing with you.
Kofi now the legal man. Braun Strowman made the tag. Oh, no. Look out. Oh, my God.
Almost got flattened here. Welcome to SmackDown.
The New Day. The New Day with a double team. Xavier Woods off the top rope.
Let's go.
Jimmy in trouble. The